Okay, so the next progression to the drill is actually going to be moving. So much like the jog to sprint, but because we're going sideways, it's now actually a side shuffle to sprint. So the common mistake that you may make, even the first one as we get moving, is literally going to be to push off the back foot, which again is creating that bad twisting stuff we don't want. Mm-hmm. So we want to make sure that once we start moving, it's a shuffle. Make sure that we get the weight to the front foot before we commit to head and turn. Okay, so a couple things to remember on the side shuffle. We want to make sure that both of our feet are moving at the same time. Okay, we don't want to transition from one foot to the other or it puts us off balance at some point. So when we're side shuffling, make sure that, again, both feet are moving at the same time. Once we get to that line, make sure that we're getting the weight on the front foot before we commit the head. Okay, set, go. Good. Set, go. So as we progress in the movement, we now want to make sure that there's no hesitation when we get there. We don't want to be thinking about dropping and shifting to the front foot. It should start to become natural. So as you're getting into the shuffle, just make sure that we're getting the weight on that front foot, then turn and go, okay? Set, go. Good. Same thing, Jen. Set, go.
That was really good.
Damn.